98online.com/livewire.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
So winter kicked your car's ass.
It really did.
I mean, bad. I had a coupe that I had to go zipping around in, rear-wheel drive, so you know I was kicking up all kinds of slush in that thing, throwing garbage all over my car.
Yeah.
Spring's here. We got Beach Bash, presented by Miller Lite, coming up in less than a month. You're not going down to the beach with an assed-out whip,
all
right?
Yeah, you're looking to get it all buttoned up before you head to the beach?
Hell yeah. That's who you turn to this guy, Diamond Detail. Chuck joins us in studio. Good morning, my man.
Going on, guys? How you doing? Thanks for having me.
Dude, glad to be here.
You got smell your, wonderful. God, what God, is that cologne?
Damn, what is that? Is that CKB?
I'm always in the market for new colognes.
Is that Windex That's glass and surface?
Soap. That's just soap?
Yeah.
I've heard good things about this like. Soap.
It's au naturel.
Yeah. He's a stacked gentleman, too. God damn, short.
Yeah.
Chuck just lifts the cars up by hand. Scrub the underside of it now. The car's in the air. Do the underside.
That's my job, yeah.
Explain to me detailing. I mean, I know you go and you get your car washed, you get it cleaned up, but what is a detailing?
Detailing is taking the car wash to the next level. It's professional detailing where we wax the car, we thoroughly, you know, we polish the car to get all the light scratches out.
Yeah.
We put hand coats of wax on it, inside with shampoo, steam clean the carpets, clean all your doors, dash, center console, headliner, door jams. It's a thorough detail. It's professionally done by all of our guys who are trained and certified.
You get all the French fry cracks?
Everything.
What have you, it looks like a new car. When
what
you
have you
it.
Fished out of there before? Like when you reach out the driver's side right here
we
in
got
the center console?
Stuff. We have found some weird stuff.
Have you found some like need to get a hold of the authority stuff?
That's the light stuff. We found some.
The light stuff.
Yeah,
we found half a baby.
Yeah, right.
There's half a baby in the car.
I imagine a lot of it's weird weapons too, right? Like a little hatchet or something in the
like
side door panel.
Yeah,
yes,
hatchet.
Weapons, all kinds of stuff. We had this one lady's car come in, and let me tell you, she had some toys under her seat that
mind. Whoa. Makes those long distance drives a little bit better.
Ma'am, we found
just
this
one.
In
she
your
had
car.
An assortment, one for every day of the week.
Oh, God. Yeah. That's my Monday massager. This is my Tuesday tickler and my Wednesday wonder wand.
Now, here's the thing about detailing. I mean, like you said, everybody takes their car to get it washed, and I think people view it as like a luxury. But it's almost the way I view it is if you care about your car and you want your car to last, it's a necessity. At least once a year, put a coat of wax on it, get it all cleaned up, looking good. This way, when you go to resell it, or unload the car, it's hasn't been years and years and years of just wear and tear on
it. It retains
thing.
The quality of the paint.
Of course.
Plus, around here, with the weather that we have, you get salt kicked up, that crusts, it corrodes, it works away. You go to Diamond Detail, Scott couldn't have said any better. It's going to retain the value of that car.
Absolutely. Look, everyone's car is usually their second largest investment to their house.
That's right.
So, I mean, it's really important to take care of your car. I mean, it says who you are, too. If you're driving around like a pig, I mean,
dude, you want to go and pick up a girl on a first date, somebody you met off of Craigslist, could be a dude, could be a man, but you want to make sure that car's looking nice.
First thing I look at when I get in a girl's car, how dirty it is.
You know, I'm not kidding. I've judged people before by the condition of their back seat. I'm looking at diapers, half a thing of French fries, what looks to be a bottle that might not contain the liquid that it was originally in. Yeah, I'm like, this person, if that's what their car's looking like, the same way I look at a girl and her set of teeth are jacked up, chance this is happening. See what I'm pointing at? That ain't happening.
Not happening.
I see the same thing in the car. It says a lot about your life.
Absolutely. I didn't want to say anything, but the guy over here to my left.
Yeah, his trunk is filled with blood. His trunk is filled with blood.
Is a little disgusting.
It's not that bad.
When I pointed to the console the other day, it was like, it's like funk. He's
got
like this like,
is that
good.
How you
I don't know
treat
what it is.
The 2010 car of the year, Mike?
Come on.
I can't detail my car every day. There's going to be a little bit of buildup.
Right. Okay. And that's why we have mobile services. We can come right to you. So there's no excuses for anyone now.
Boom. They're out back.
Mobile services.
Right
just
now.
A heads up to the guys working on my car. There's a lot of glitter.
Chuck,
lot of glitter in there.
I don't think you've ever seen this one.
What?
He's got a new girlfriend. And she thought it would be cute to put glitter in all of the air vents. So when he turned his car on, it shot glitter all over the car.
Rick!
That did look pretty cool.
That's a great idea.
But it's everywhere. So you're going to have your work cut out for you in the glitter mobile.
And wow. I need a little something extra done, Chuck. I know you can't do it here, but this is something I understand you do as well. Someone, obviously, in a parking lot somewhere, swung a door into my rear panel.
The worst.
Puts the tiniest little ding. You can't see it from 5 feet away, but I know it's there, and my OCD is in overdrive. I could take it in. You do pops, dents?
Absolutely. It's called PDR, paintless dent repair. We can do the repair without painting the door. But it is a matter of you can bring it in, and we'll take care of it.
Yeah, I brought the S2000 of them and had some dings, and is all in like the matter of whatever. They washed it, did all the detailing, and got all the dings out in like a day. And
you
I'm
paint
like,
touch
how do you
up?
Even do all that?
Yes, we do paint touch up,
I mean,
up
I
too.
Have the slightest little bit of somebody backed into me pulling out of a parallel parking spot. Just
Sons
it's a slight chip.
Yep. No.
Just
we can do
with
that.
Someone like me with OCD.
We have a sister company, SDR, which that's who does it. It's our collision center.
Small damage repair.
Yep, small damage repair. And we get that taken care of for you. That's who we'll do the PDR as well. And the Diamond Detail will, of course, do the detailing.
Can yeah, you? what do we got going on out there today? What's going to happen?
We got a crew out there. We got a couple of our mobile vans out there doing mobile detailing. We're going to clean your cars. We're going to put a coat of wax on them. It's a minor detail. It's called our express wax detail.
Yeah.
Something like that can be, you know, it's about $99.
See?
Out, you know, we can come right to you,
folks.
You're
going to spend that as much on a bathing suit.
Absolutely.
All right? I just handed you the dry erase board, obviously, because of children listening to the program. We're huge in the orphan community. Write down the single gnarliest thing you ever found in a vehicle on that dry erase board, if you would, please, if you could. I'm so curious to hear what was, this is it. This is your white whale. This was your Moby Dick story. This is the thing in the break room. You guys are, hey, remember the one time we found blank.
Okay.
Scribble that down. Livewire exclusive.
I'm just on their website looking at some of these cars they do. But they do everything. They do everything from, look at this, Maseratis and Ferraris all the way down to your daily driver.
Mm-hmm. Or a 2013 Hyundai Genesis Coupe from Jones Bel Air Hyundai at 1504 Bel Air Road. Say
hi
to Wallace.
Oh, wow, I see what he's riding. That's pretty interesting.
What, for real?
Yeah, we might be able to say that on the air.
Can we say, does that say a human arm?
I think it says a baby's head. No,
oh!
I'm kidding.
Oh, I kind of needed that to be. I
wrote down three things here.
Let's see. Here we
go. Nothing bad.
Whoa. The first one we could say, you found $20,000 in cash.
You found $20,000 in cash?
It was, I didn't really count it, but it was a large amount rubber band under seat.
Did the gentleman that dropped the vehicle off, did he give you the impression he might be the type of guy to walk around with $20,000 in cash? Did he have a grill?
No.
Did he look like a hip-hop producer?
Just a normal dude. Now,
normal dude.
Hey, it's Peter Slamsky. Anyone found my $20,000?
Yeah. So now when you're done detailing the car and you find all these things, do you put them in a plastic bag and get them back to the person? Is that?
Yes, we find a lot of things under seats. Look, a lot of people's things fall out of their pockets.
Of course.
What do you do about that second one?
That's a tough one. What do you do? Do you put it back and then?
I didn't see it.
Yeah.
I didn't know. You don't want to call the authorities. Hey, again, Livewire exclusive. Second one down.
That's a tough one.
Let's just say a couple of people stopped in that like to go skiing. Okay?
We just played that off with, hey, look, we think someone dropped something in your car. We just want to let you aware of it. And the guy's like, oh, that was, you know, he played it off perfect.
Bedside manner.
That was my brother, blah, blah, blah,
Bedside
whatever.
Bedside manner.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
I'm so excited. So how long does it usually take to get the whole thing lock, stock, and barrel done?
That's the thing. That's what separates us from a car wash to full detail. We need that car for about 5 to 6 hours for a full detail.
Yeah.
And that's everything.
God, I can't wait to see my car today.
And one last
hit them wheels with that tire. What do you call it? I don't even know what you guys call it. Tire wet, whatever it is.
Wheel cleaner, then we wax them.
Yeah.
It from that brake dust building back up.
Get them all up shiny looking.
And one last quick question, Chuck. My girlfriend last summer spilled a latte in her car.
Oof.
And the milk
in
the latte, like, baked.
Should have called him immediately.
Can you get that
I
could
still smell it. It's been a year. What do you do
it's
for smells that you just can't
it's
get out of the
car? It's too late now.
The biggest thing, we got to steam clean it, treat it with an Enzyme cleaner. Then after that, we run an ozone machine in it. An ozone machine cleans the air out of the car, and we have to let that run in for about 3 to 4 hours. And that will really help get the smell out. But the main thing is we got to get what's causing the smell out first.
Gotcha.
So you're going to get Rick out of the car? All right. Diamond Detail. My man Chuck's working on our vehicles. You know what we should do? Are they working on them right now?
Yes.
Mike, quickly, before they really start getting at it, take some before and afters. And I'm going to put them online because I want to show the pre-grime because my whip right now is a little
the truck got beat.
You can tell I learned the word whip recently. And we're going to get them handled. We'll do some before and afters. Where can people find you online if they want to check out the services?
DiamondDetail.com.
Chuck, that's it.
Boom. Bring the car in soon. We'll get that dent popped out. Get back on the road right for
Absolutely.
Beach Bash.
All right, guys. Thank you very much for having me on.
Diamond Detail. Thanks, brother.
Take care.
The 98 Rock Morning Show with Justin, Scott, and Spiegel. 98online.com.